So I have an issue with just one of the actuators. This one right here, for some reason when it goes all the way up and down, happens both on startup as well as when I do this. This is just a test moving it. So, I don't know if you can hear, it's not up there. Definitely down in the actuator. Super crunchy and nasty sounding. It started as just a little bit of a clunk, and now it's gotten much, much worse.